I'm going to show you how to tie three ties. First of all, the schoolboy knot, the four in hand, and the Windsor. And the first one is the schoolboy. Put the tie on back to front, would you believe? Bring the tie across at the back, over on the front, tuck it through once, put it in through the knot, pull that tight, push the tie up into the neck, and twist the back piece round back to front and thread it through the back of the tie. That is a schoolboy knot.